The war outside is because the war is inside you. The workshop tomorrow will tell you, unless you work the energy levels, you cannot. So you are going to all have problems, sir. But what is the energy you are bringing to the problem? If you do not know how to manage your own internal energy, and just go on changing one problem to another problem, alright, one lady went there, oh, it didn't work, subject thing, talak, go to another lady, right? Only the topography of ladies will change. But inner stupidity will remain. Somebody went and bought in the, went to Independence Day, is there, so went to the shop to buy a national flag. He showed national flag to buy in the shop. He says, any other color combination? Any other color combination? So much stupidity. Right? Then it's like a person goes to a psychiatrist and says, doctor, every part of my body is paining. Doctor is very qualified, body language doesn't appear like that. Every part, he says, which part? Nice pedicure, manicure, lipstick everywhere, powder everywhere, the long nice fingers, nails, he says, she has a inge pain. She only touches. Doctor is confused. Because of her body language, you can understand. Then the doctor touches everything and says, you're perfectly okay. Then where is the pain? Your pointing finger is fractured. His finger is fractured. The problem is you are fractured. So you come to Dallas or San Francisco or Kolachi or Rediyar or Kumbakonam. It doesn't matter where it is, sir. You are fractured. Are you understanding, sir?
Yes.
When you are fractured, it doesn't matter where. Aina ko saaf kiya. तो मैं नजर आया आईना मींस मिरर को साफ किया तो मैं नजर आया मैं को साफ किया तो तू नजर आया राइट सो देखो यू क्लीन द मिरर सर आई बिकम वेरी क्लियर व्हेन आई क्लीन द आई गॉड बिकम्स क्लियर आईना को साफ किया तो मैं नजर आया मैं को साफ किया तो नजर आया सो देयरफॉर प्लीज बी ओपन टू दिस लुक व्हाट यू टू लुक नो आई डोंट वांट टू गिव यू इनफ राइट गेट माय बुक माय लेटेस्ट बुक इज एक्सट्रीमली ब्यूटीफुल व्हाई आई एम सेइंग दिस इज बिकॉज़ आई कैन ओनली इंस्पायर यू एंड ऑफ कोर्स यू नीड अ नॉलेज बेस एवरी टाइम आई गो फॉर डिस्कोर्स आई कम बैक माय मदर 85 इयर्स ओल्ड मदर आस्क मी व्हाट हैव यू थॉट आई ऑलवेज बिलीव थ्री डेट्स यू हैव टू फुलफिल One is called Pitarvena, what do we say? Debt towards your parents. Right? Lokarena. Debt towards your society. Rishirena. Debt towards your rishis. Like what he's fulfilling is his Rishirena. He wants to start a Dashamala to do for university. Means to the rishis to spread Hinduism properly. Right? She said. So this was written, my mother comes, what have you thought? She's 85 years old. Mother, she's not knowledgeable, but she's wise. There's a difference between knowledgeable, and a lot of people have been knowledgeable, but still stupid than me. My mother is not knowledgeable, but she's very wise. I share to her, and then she says, I'll ask her, if you were there, how will you solve this problem? A lot of corporate issues I have spoken to her. I took out a challenge. And then she will say, I would have answered, and that dialogue, I brought out a book called As Managing Life Creatively, a dialogue between mother and son. Alright, give me a sample to people. This is my 101st book. Give me a sample to people. That's how you have to go in your relationship. Husband and wife should sit down together. You also can become an author and write. You have rich experience. Which is there. So why am I saying all that is you need to introspect. And in introspect, I na ko saaf kiya to mai nazar aaya. Mai ko saaf kiya to nazar aaya. So therefore, please understand, all of us are going to have problems. Yes or no, sir?
Yes.
Right? Now it's come to wildlife. Wildlife. Tomorrow I will show a keynote and go there. The lion, I'm lover of Africa, that's why I was there. And magically, you should go to Africa, you know, and visit once in Tanzania or Kenya. And very interesting, I'll show you tomorrow my video presentations, what happens. Anyway, we'll just say, I said lion is not the fastest animal in the world. Which is the fastest?
Cheetah.
Lion is not the tallest animal in the world. It is giraffe. Lion is not the toughest animal in the world. It is elephant. Lion's skin is not the very toughest there. Right? Still wise lion called the king of the forest. Because he is confident of his strength. Lion is confident of his strength. And it's a team play. Tigers are not team play. You have to be confident in your own inner strength. Therefore, the Upanishad says, Kaschit Dhiraha Pratyek Atma Aikshya. It is only the courageous person who can look inside himself. And there is wisdom, Lord Krishna says, in all of us. Log on to that wisdom. But unfortunately, you don't log on to the wisdom. You log on to your dirty mind. And Kabir says, if I look at your mind, I feel like crying. He says, Chalti chakki dekhi ke diya kabira roi. Do phatan ke beech mein saapat bachana koi. If I look at your mind, I feel like crying. Says Kabir, your mind is like a grinding, grandmother's grinding machine. No, grinding machine. Patapatapatapatapata, it goes on. And anything put in it, saapat bachana koi. Anything put in it, nothing is, everything is crushed. Isn't it? Now he's thinking of what will be there for lunch. Before the lunch. When you're eating the lunch, what did Swamiji say here? When you're taking a bath, you think of your boss. When you meet your boss, you think of your wife. You meet your wife, think of boss wife. So your mind is mad, sir. Are you kidding, sir?
Yes.
Sir, what is it? What am I struggling actually with? What am I saying? I want you to perceive this. Perceive without the perceiver. I don't want the dogma of your perceiver, sir. You all listen to me, the background of your knowledge. And when the background knowledge, what I said is translated to what you know. And Lord Shiva says, Jnanam Bandhanam. Your knowledge is a bondage, Lord Shiva says. What a powerful statement. Your knowledge is a bondage. Because whatever I am saying, it's translated upon you only what you know. And then I'll be a good Swamiji if so long I fit into what you know. I'll be a bad Swamiji if I don't fit into what you know. Drop what you know and just with purity look. When purity you look, then you will find, arey, kyu dare zindagi mein kya hoga? Kyu dare zindagi mein kya hoga? Always afraid, afraid. Lion is not afraid, frank. But still man makes lion afraid. I'll show you tomorrow video. But I'm saying lion is confident strength. And most of people are very fearful. Liam, what will happen in retirement age? Then you get retired, then we. Yes, no, sir. All this is predicate. A lot of people go to temple not for the love of God. You go to the temple, it's a good negotiation table. Kadavali, Gurpa, 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 Allah Purta Chiliyapa. Gurpa, Gurpa. Agenda goes on increasing. Yes, no, sir.
Yes.
You should audit yourself. So therefore, we are all operating from fear, sir. Fear, fear, fear. From India, you left here, fear. Then, oh, what I have fear. Then my children, which religion, they become fear. Your religion, you only are messing up. You don't understand that. Fear, 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 sir. This beautiful poem says, are cute, dare, zindagi mein kya hoga? Why are you afraid of life? Har waqt kyun soche, tu bura hoga. Every moment, why are you thinking, this bad will happen, that bad will happen? Har waqt kyun soche to bura hoga, badhte raho manzilon ki or hum. Kuch na mila to kya hoga, tajurba to naya hoga. If you don't get anything, what will happen? At least you get an experience. No, he says, tajurba to naya hoga. If you have gone through a diverse experience, don't eat pizza, burger, pasta, buffalo, all that, experience. He says it's an experience. Even divorce is an experience. But you can't experience the experience because the experiencer pollutes the experience. But the unfoldment I will do tomorrow. How we are not able to see the purity of an experience? Lord Krishna says this, Pashyan, Sprishyan, Jikran, Ashnan, Unishan, Nimishan Napi, Indriyani, Indriyarteshu, Vartante, Aham Kinchitna Karomi, Takovat Manyeta. He says, you are not able to go pure seeing, hearing, smelling. You put your autobiography, I. When you put your autobiography, I, you are not in the purity of an experience. you are in your idiosyncrasies of what an experience should be. Yes, sir, no, sir? Karana, there is an expression, viraha, nuru, nuru, taraha. Even missing a beloved also is an experience, he says. Viraha means missing a beloved. Nuru, nuru, taraha. It has hundreds of shades, he says. Some of you only know how to eat puliyodare, shade only, discuss. Only peasant. There's so many taste of shades, no? He says, being with the beloved is one experience, all of you know that. Missing your beloved. In Kannada, there is an expression, nuru nuru taraha. There are shades. Just this morning, I gave a call to my mother. Why didn't you give me a call? She says, 4 days. I said, Yellowstone is not getting the WhatsApp thing there. And even somebody, why didn't you give me a call? There's a flavor. There's a chamak. There is a chamak hai usme. Right? We are not able to see that. So therefore, rekhyo dhare zindagi mein kya hoga, har waqt yu soche to bura hoga, badhte raho manzilon ki aur hum kuch na mila to kya hoga, tajruba to nahi hoga. Tajruba ka anubhav. And tomorrow I say, we are not able to experience and experience. That's the biggest sickness. Therefore, Buddha's famous name is called as what? What is Buddha's? Not people have heard me. Buddha's famous name is called as what?
Gautam Buddha.
Siddhartha was before his enlightenment. What is his famous name?
Gautam
Buddha. Tathagat. Right, Tathagat means, please, you know, it's a wonderful name of Buddha because he taught a meditation called Tathata. Which tomorrow I tell you. Tathata means when he says purely experience and experience without the domination of an experience. Then you will experience viraha nuru nuru taraha. In missing your beloved also has flavors. Being your beloved has one flavor, missing your beloved has flavor. The poetry of life is caught in the prose of your soliloquy. Your mind is a soliloquy. You get married to a woman. How many of you are not married to you? Raise your hand. Why are you shy this? Right. So that was or too young they are, but it doesn't matter. Get married, sir. When you marry a man and a woman, you're not marrying the body. You're marrying their mind. You see, a lot of people, it's good at least as much people have come. A lot of people will not come, they'll come only lunchtime. Lunch is more important. Madhya Pradesh is important, Uttar Pradesh is not important. See, really, this is a paradox, I'm telling you. This is the paradox of life. I'm saying this not to kind of, I want to inspire you, that's all. Why you don't understand it's so relevant, I'm talking. Yes, one thing I'm doing is definitely God's grace, my Guru's blessings is also there. I have tremendously innovated. We just talk very traditionally, it will all go beyond your head. Vishwam darpana drishyamana nagari tulyam nijantar gatam pashya natmani maya. You'll feel good about Sanskrit. You'll feel Sanskrit and you feel it is your ancestral connection. But understanding remains as stupid as before. The more I'll explain about this verse, this beautiful verse of Adi Shankaracharya. He says, pashyan vishwam darpana drishyamana nagari tulyam nijantar gatam pashyan atmani maya. Bahirivot Gautam Yata Vidraya Yes Sakshat Kurute Prabodha Samaye Swatmaname Vadayam Tasmai Shri Guru Murtaye Namaidam Shri Dakshana Murti Muri. He says, Pashyan Atmani Mayaya Pashyan Seeing. What I told about seeing, no? Pashyan Atmani Mayaya Bahirivot Gautam Yata Vidraya. How your mind is projected like you are projected in your dream, he says. But yes, sakshat kurute, if you can directly cognize, which I am talking to you now, then prabodha samaye, that is your awakening point, swatmanamiya vadayam, you will understand your inner intelligence is there, sir, to that guru who is saying, I am doing my naman, which is set there. So I am saying, I don't want you to just give a testimonial close of the verses I am doing, because my thing is I want you to get inspired. Are we really free to experience and experience, sir? No, there are free experience and experience. Because the experience are dominates even here also. You are not understanding when you get married, sir, it is not the bodies you are meeting, it is mind you are meeting. So you should know how to deal with that mind. You can deal with your husband, wife, mind, provided you have dealt with your mind. Mind means we don't even know what is mind. I said, mind your own business, please. That's why I read, Oh, Mind Relax, is my first book. So when you get married, it's not the body, it's the mind. And behind the mind, there's a Rakshasa called Bhasmasura, which is ego, you know. And it is there more complicated. Beautiful story of Bhasmasura. You know Bhasmasura story, all of you know, you dance, etc. Ultimately put in burnt yourself. And that's what we are all doing, burning yourself. All of you know Bhasmasura story, no? Yes, no, yada. Ultimately the bone which is given to him, he burnt it up. That's not what you're doing. They're burning it up. Love is so delicate. Ishq, nazuk mizaj. Ishq is love. Nazuk ante delicate. Mizaj ante nature. Ishq nazuk mizaj hai. Behat akal ka bojh utha nahi sakta. This complicated mind, you know, it is not able to take it. Love is so delicate flower. Your complicated mind. जिसको फामा किया वाले हवा दोस्तों ने वही गुंजा अगर खिलता गुलिस्ता होता. जिसको फामा किया माइंड हैज क्रश्ड योर लाइफ इज दिस फामा అంటే మా చెట్నీ చేసేసుకున్నాయి. जिसको फामा किया वाले हवा दोस्तों ने द सिचुएशंस ऑफ योर लाइफ बिकॉज ऑफ अ स्टूपिड माइंड हैज क्रश्ड द वेरी पोएट्री द डेलिकेसी ऑफ लव. And therefore, from love alone, bhakti can come. When you have not experienced love, how can you experience bhakti in life? And if you have not experienced bhakti, sir, you can't experience happiness also in life. Right? So you go for happiness from here to somewhere else. I remember from Dallas to San Francisco to Kumbakonam. Again, you come back to Dallas. Chakravyuha. That's called samsara. And your whole life is this beautiful poem, says, your happiness is like, oh, chum chum karki aayi, oh, chum chum karki chale gayi. Main sindoor leke khada raha, oh, raaki bantar chale gayi. What beautiful Hindi poem. That's what is going to be evening of our life, if you don't know. If you don't understand, also laugh. Oh, chum chum karki aayi means, the girlfriend came chum chum chum. चम करती आई वो चम चम करती चली गई मुझे अंकल से समझता बता ले कोई शायद बिकॉज ही वांट्स टू पुट अ सिंधु शी पुट अ राखी इन मेंटल वो चम चम करती आई और चम चम करती चली गई वही सिंदूर लेकर खड़ा रहा वो राखी बांधकर चली गई. Like this you want happiness and your whole life is caught in pleasures. All of you want happiness only, sir, silence. But all of you have the peace of pleasure, burger pleasure, pasta pleasure, but chale gayi happiness. Sukoon chale gayi. Then you come to God and trouble God. Oh, kadavile prama, inda homa panna, inda homa panna, panna panna homa. But you are not looking at your own self, sir. You do this homa, you are not looking at your own self. That's why Arjuna asked this question to Lord Krishna. Stita pragnasya ka bhasha, samadhistasya keshava, stita dhi kim bravasheta, kimasita brajeta kim. Who is the enlightened person, he asked? What did Krishna say, sir? Prajahati yada kaman, sarvan partha manogatan, atman neva atmana tushta, stita pragnasya dochave. Arjuna, what Krishna says, atman neva atmana tushta. One who goes into yourself, sir, then tushtaha, he becomes santushtaha. Right, so you don't go inside, return from Dallas to Pisa to Burger. That should also be there, but you should know how to go inside also. Only you know outside. You don't know how to go inside. And if you don't know how to go inside, your life is gone. But what's from inside, only gas I get. Other problem then. So only you know your body, sir, you don't know. There is such a thing called a mind, towards the workshop, it says body is there, minds are there, patterns are there, values are there, rujhan is there. Then, of course, gunas play a role, And then Atma is there inside there. So you have to learn the acumen. All this requires tremendous sagacity. Reason the sagacity is not going through academic college itself. It's good now, Ashwat is doing that is one level. But if I have to address them, it is not there itself. But it's a very good level. At least you know Ashwat is doing it in putting in the colleges working there. But don't stop there. It's a kind of secret inside, sir. And the great secret will discuss tomorrow workshop and talk, right? And therefore, I'd like to say this beautiful half Hindi, half Urdu poem. Har, see, now I'm telling the secret. Therefore, the secret is not even in the scriptures. I've studied through Gurukul, I'm saying this. Secret is also not in the scriptures. The secret is the secret. How you get into the very marma of the scriptures. You can keep the Bhagavad Gita and then you keep it as a paperweight. Nothing will happen. Now I'll tell you so you will understand this in a simple language. Har phal mein pyar hai, har lamhe mein khushi hai, khodo to yaad hai, jee lo to zindagi hai. In one level you have understood, the depth level if you understand, you are enlightened only. Linguistic level you have understood. But ontological level, that's why you need a guftugu, a dialogue. You must workshop, in 4 days you have made it 4 hours. Doesn't matter. You need a guftugu, a vartala. Har phal mein pyar hai. I'll say this and end. What am I supposed to breathe? I'll end with this. Har phal mein pyar hai means every moment is love. Har lambe means in every moment. Har lambe mein khushi hai, there is joy. Kho do, if you lose it, yaad hai, is only memory. Jee lo, if you live it, zindagi hai. There is life. Right? There's no time, it's not 15. Tomorrow I'll explain to you the secret of this. I'll give you a small dip as a trailer tomorrow. That's why scripture study is very important. But that will not be the end. It's your personal tapas which you have to get into it. But the scripture is like a raag. What is Bhupali raag? Sare ga pada sa. But that is only Bhupal. But Sare Ga Pa Da Sa is sound. You sing it. Sare Ga, Sare Da Sa, Sare Ga Pa Da, Ga Pa Da Sa, Sa Da Pa, Ga Re Da Sa. There's Na. Sare Ga Pa Da Sa is one, there is naad. Professional singer, from a naad, he'll go to sunaad. Not more professional, from sunaad, like M.S. Subbulakshmi, he'll go to ananda. And Tukaram, Jnanadev, from ananda, they go to paramananda. Sare Ga Pa Da Sa is only sound. I sang in a swara, note. Professional singer go to the naad. Sa only, they get the whole thing, that from Naad, Sunaad, Sunaad, Ananda, Ananda, Paramananda. That path, I tell you in this poem, Har Phal Mein Pyar Hai, right now there is love. In Sa itself there is Naad, Sunaad, Anand, Paramananda. Rashid Khan, Rashid Khan's guru, legendary singer Rashid Khan was present there. His guru only taught him Sa. For 2 years, he didn't quote anything, only Sa. Get the Sa for 2 years. In the interview I saw this, 2 years. Only because in the sound there is so much is there. So har phal mein pyar hai. Tomorrow the workshop will tell you how to dig into that pyar. Then har lambe mein khushi hai. Are kho do to yaad hai. Jee lo to zindagi is life. Zindagi ki talash mein kaha kaha nahi gaya. Jahan mil bhi sakta tha wahan nahi gaya. Zindagi ki talash mein kaha kaha nahi gaya. In the search of life, where all you have come, Dallas you have come, Pittsburgh you have come, San Francisco. Zindagi ke talash mein kahan kahan nahi gaya. Jahan mil bhi sakta tha, where can get, wahan nahi gaya. Are you getting this? Kabhi kabhi behtar ki talash mein behtareen ho jata. I'm very happy you are responding, beautiful. In the search, when I read Jayalalitha's ending, I'm seeing this clip to me. Kabhi kabhi she says, given a choice, he says, I would have just been a sannyasi listening to the music and with my dog, she says. That's what in Simi's interview she says. And then given choice, how she was dominated by MGR in a very polished way, she said. And then after, then she became again, not she didn't say it in a polished way, right? Given a choice, now I can't promote her. Such a brilliant, intelligent lady, she said. Then the shayar came to me, kabhi kabhi behtar ki talash mein. Sometimes the search of the better, behtareen ho jata hai. We lose the best. All of you in the search of the better, you come from so far. And sometimes you lose the best. And again, sir, don't make this error. Don't come only lunchtime. Alright, come sir, take a tip. How can you look into your side? Alright? Right, go do so, then you will say, if your mind somewhere discovers, it's like music. When you get a swaragnana, you don't know. When you get a swaragnana, you don't know. But you have gone practicing the swara. Like this, when you will get this knack, and if you get this knack, sir, life costs. Or else, your life, I'll say this in end now, or else your life is going to be always be the adonka nakshapa homai, aaj bhi kalka silsila homai. A beautiful ghazal says, our mind is the footsteps of yesterday. Our mind is the footsteps of yesterday. Kopata nama pasta, pasta. Be the yadon, our memory is nakshapa humai, means the footsteps of yesterday. Aaj bhi kal ka silsila humai. I'm the continuation of yesterday. Be the yadon ka nakshapa hum. Look at your thoughts. Are the memory of yesterday. And we are a continuation of yesterday. So what this poet says, saas lena bhi ek ibadat hai. Even breathing is a prayer, he says. Saas lena, because breath is in the present. Saas lena bhi ek ibadat hai, ye samajh kar ji raha hoon mai. With this understanding, I'm living the present. Varna, zakhmo ka silsila hoon mai. Or else, I'm nothing but yesterday's wounds. We are all yesterday's wounds, he says. Learn to breathe. That's why Buddha said, you know how to breathe, sir? That is meditation. Called vipassana. Anapana. Because breath is the present, mind is in the past. Tomorrow I'll help you how to break a structure, how to break a baggage, how to activate a pranic energy in you, the kind of chi energy in you, how to manage energy management in you, or the external disorder, because there's a disorder, internal disorder, sir. And if you don't work on internalities or not, once you know, then your life becomes relaxed. Life is nothing but experiences. If you bring an intelligence to the experience, there is peace. Therefore, every Vedic mantra ends up with Shanti, 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 peace. But if you bring the experiencer and your baggage of knowledge, each one carries a baggage of knowledge, and they are very proud of their knowledge and arrogant of the knowledge. If you are grateful to your knowledge, it's different. If you are arrogant of your knowledge, the knowledge becomes a block. If you are grateful of knowledge, sir, your knowledge will respect. Speaker's knowledge also will respect. And they both will synthesize and another intelligence will happen. And that synthesis is not happening to knowledge of people, says Kabir. Knowledge is a great tap, says Kabir. At the end, Krishna says, Lord Krishna said, knowledge is a great liberation. Have your knowledge, put it aside. Be open to the knowledge of life. Then your knowledge, this knowledge, let it bear. Vahasi yaha aansu. Vahasi yaha aansu. Gulne de, mil jane de, nahi barsat aane de, khaliyon ko khul jane de. What a beautiful poem, Hindi poem. Khaliyon ko khul jane de. Vahasi yaha aansu. They are laughter, there is tears. Gul de, khul jane de, let them meet. It appears their polarities. The poet says there is a polarization of polarities. Dichotomy need not be dichotomous. There can be a synthesis if you don't treat thesis with antithesis. If you treat thesis with antithesis, you'll never experience synthesis. So, वहाँ आसी, यहाँ आसू, गुल जाने दे, मिल जाने दे. Then what will happen? नई बरसात आने दे. Let a new rain will come, he says. A new intelligence will come. खलियों को खुल जाने दे. Let the buds of your wisdom bloom, sir. Therefore, Padma Bhaktar Mivam Basa, Krishna says, be like a lotus. Lotus is in water, but is not affected by the water. You and I should be in the water of life, not affected by the water. That is sagacity. And only in sagacity can you experience alacrity. Right? Okay, thank you for giving the opportunity to share, but I really request two things from you. Get my book, read it, only limited books because luggage cost can become so much. Or if you don't get what is it, Amazon.com, you can get a book on my website. My website is www, means work without worry. My name, swamisampadan.org. So I'm in Facebook. Lately I've been coming here on Facebook. Follow me there. Alright, tomorrow's workshop. You come, listen attentively. What Vishwanath is saying is doing a very noble thing by Ashwara, is doing a noble thing by introducing in your university systems that we should talk. Then I take some question answers. Alright? And then tomorrow for workshop at whichever point you say. And people are not coming tomorrow, get my book. Please read it. 15 minutes you read every day. If you don't read all year, go this year, go that year. Right? 15 minutes you please read and try to make the quality of life better instead of bitter. Right? Okay. Afterwards, I think then if your time permits, then question and session. I don't take my sessions here, but I take it because my sessions needs a certain hour. We need a bed. Tomorrow we have enough time. Right, it will be a workshop, okay? But I'll take a little questions like he asked the question. Tomorrow, just take 15 minutes after you see the presentation. Yes, sir.